Hey man, this is for all the WWE fans out there. Everybody who watched WWE, this for y'all.
Let's go, Mayo.
This is our youngest producer on the stage. Make some noise to that. Make some noise.
I know what I was doing at 17. Okay. It wasn't at a beat battle.
The sample is from the new Spider-Man movie, if y'all heard it, so.
Hold on 1 second. To my party people in the back, I love the vibes. I love it. It's not a kickback. It's not a kickback. We gonna be respectful. We got a great lobby out there. It's soundproof. We can't even hear you in here.
Let you disrespect me. Straight like that. All right. Ready with the next beat?
Technology disrespecting me though. I can't get on them. Can't get on that computer. Are you a robot? Are you? I saw this thing on Instagram. It said, how computers asking humans now to prove you ain't a robot? Nigga, you the robot. I read, I said, wow. That's the truest shit I ever seen on Instagram today. I probably saw some truer shit yesterday. I probably did. All right. We're gonna do it, baseball cap. A vibe, a in check. Okay. Left side, make some noise. Oh, we done lost it. In and out. I told you, I don't know nothing about that 30 second hit it, quit it. But it ain't on me. It's on the judges.
I'm going to go with the first beat.
All right, the first beat was Kid Mayo. All right, Kid Mayo.
I ain't going to lie. I fuck with both of them, but I'm going to go with the second beat. I ain't going to lie. I like the way it was mixed. This shit sounded like surround sound.
Okay, we got one for Kid Mayo.
I like how y'all did.
One for Supreme Brownie.
I was gonna put it on me like that.
It's on you. You. The pressure is getting worse.
Supposed to be the nice one.
It's cutthroat.
I had to choose.
You have to choose. Not it.
Right. So my choice, I'm gonna go with my boy Mayo, man.
Let's go, Mayo!
The youngest producer. Yeah. Gonna give it up to Kim.
Let's go!
All right. And where can we find you?
Supreme Brownie on Instagram.
All right, Supreme Brownie. Thank you. Make some noise for Supreme Brownie. And going to the next round is
Kid Mayo. Don't forget.
Kid Mayo, make some noise going to the beat battle. I'm going to win the next one, though. But the beat battle.
Black Cooler, bitch. I'm drunk as fuck.
5 minutes, no middies, no loops, none of that. Straight from scratch, 5 minutes.
You know what I'm saying? I get that. But you know what I'm saying? You still got to be up for the challenge type shit. So with that being said, well, what you did, it was like you said, you just did something 5 minutes. It sounded like, you know what I'm saying? That ain't good or bad. But yeah, your shit was cool. Your shit was cool in 5 minutes. But you told us that you didn't, you know, we could've got anybody up there to pull up something from 5 months ago. You know what I'm saying? Nah, myself. But I ain't gonna hold you. If it was me, I wouldn't have sat there and told you. Jeez. But hey, we fuck with the honesty, my boy. We fuck with the honesty.
The Samaritan.
And you know what I'm saying? My boy, you just been on bullshit all night.
Oh, shit.
You been on bullshit all night.
17.
You know, despite the technical difficulties we had with my boy right here, the beat came out, it was cool. You know what I'm saying? So, with all that being said,
okay, you got
what we doing, Grizz?
You got some feedback? You got some feedback for?
Nah, niggas been going crazy for sure. Like Twisted said, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like everybody got their own. The way they cook up is like their own thing when they go home. Damn, so you know what I'm saying? Like, if you don't want to cook up in 5 minutes, you don't have to. Some people do, some people don't. Some people use loops, some people don't. You know what I'm saying? Everybody got their own vibe, but you know what I'm saying? Like, you, when you come to these type of contests, you gotta be prepared for everything that comes towards your way. So you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like my brother Grizz got the answer right now.
All right, Grizz, you got some feedback for the boy. They done came out here, put it all on the stage, folks.
It's feedback. I need probably some new batteries for my microphone.
That turned my oil up. Talk to him.
Y'all give me.
Yeah, that better.
Feedback. Everybody did great, you know. I appreciate everybody for doing their thing tonight. We got some phenomenal producing, my brother. But it was a 5 minute challenge.
Yeah.
But I was did the challenge how I was supposed to. Say we got a winner.
All right, who we got on second place? Who we got?
I thought we just choose the first, ain't
we? What that? Oh, you got first. We coming straight first place. You in it or you out of it? First place, who you got?
Y'all ready?
I'm gonna be. Yeah.
Let's be ready.
Hold on. Can we get a drum roll from the crowd?
We're gonna go with Kid Mayo.
Hell yeah!
Therapist by day, host by night. And we got Nardo over here. We got DJ AG. Thank y'all so much for coming on, DJ.
Hey, AG, where the fuck you at?
You know how the old saying goes, I got a drink up in my hand and the blunt up in the other.